Hello everyone, are you able to hear me well? Good. Okay. So today we are going to have a vocal session. Okay. Now, okay. So Roshan gave the examination, right? I mean that test. Diksha also gave it, right? Who else gave it? Who else gave it? Okay, Tamil. Okay. And Anoop, you gave it last day as well. So let me share the grades. Yeah, I know, I know. Okay. Wait, let me open the sheet in which I have written the grade. Yeah, good evening, very good evening. Okay. So let me go in order. Surjeet. Are you there? For you, the grade is A. Sunny, are you there? No response. Sudhatu, are you there? No response again. Deeksha, are you there? For you, the grade is A plus. Now, Roshan, are you there? Okay, for you two, the grade is A plus. Okay, who else? Who else is left out? Tamo, are you there? Yeah, most welcome. People have performed exceptionally well. Tamo, are you there? Okay, for you two, the grade is A. Okay, who else is left out? Who else is left out? Anoop, you have just solved one worksheet. Okay. Okay, okay, I'm sorry, I'm sorry. Sudhatu, this is my email. I'm sorry. I'll just send it to you today itself. Okay, but whatever you have done, I think on the basis of that, I have graded you. Should I share your grades too? Tamil, I have your grades with me. Okay. Tamil, you have got B plus. Is anyone left out? Is anyone left out? Is anyone left out? Please let me know fast. Is anyone left out? Or I have shared everyone's grade? Please let me know in the chat box if anyone is left out. Tamil, you have got B plus. So, Surjeet, I guess I have shared your grade. Sunny, what about you? Is anyone left out? Fine, nobody is responding. Anyway. Okay, is there any new attendee in class? Is there any new attendee in class? Now, let me divide you people in groups. Okay, hi Mohammed, how are you? And welcome to the class. Please be regular in class because it adds up to grade. Fine? If you are going to miss your classes, your grade will suffer. So please be regular, and if you are not able to follow anything, okay, you can ask me again and again. I don't mind. Now, today we are going to have a speaking session. Let me make certain teams. Okay. Can you see worksheet number? Let me tell you what you people have to do, and then I'll divide you people into teams. Now, see, can you see the worksheet on the board? Is it perfectly visible? Fine. So, see, I will make teams. See, there will be two people in one team. Fine. First of all, you have to discuss among yourself, and then you will have to, first you will have to solve this worksheet. Fine. Now what you will have to do, you will have to grade these professions, okay, in order of how stressful they are. So both the partners will do it, and then they are going to share their list with each other, and they are going to have a debate over it. Fine? This one you don't have to do, activity 2. Now, in the activity 3rd, in third activity, what you have to do, work with a partner to replace the underlined word and phrases in activity 2 with suitable alternatives. Okay, so what you have to do in activity 3, you have to, you know, like replace these underlined words, okay, with the specific word here, which means the same thing. See, Richa, it's very simple. First of all, you and your team partner will make your own, in the activity 1, what you have to do, you have to decide. You have to make your list in the team. You have to move from more stressful to less stressful. Okay, you have to go in that order. So you have to rate these professions as per the stress level, as you see them, in terms of stress level. Fine? Is it clear, Diksha? Is it clear to everyone what you have to do in the first exercise? See, you and your partner needs to, you know, like make your own list as per, there is a stress in every profession, right? So how you see every profession in terms of stress level, you have to make your list, okay, from the more stressful to less stressful, fine? Is this clear? Munnu, I'll tell you what you have to do. Wait. And I guess Nixon and Munnu have not given their test. Are you able to hear me now? There was some net discrepancy, so I got disconnected in between. I'm sorry about it. Okay. See, today we are going to have a speaking session. I guess there are a few new attendees in class. Rashid is the new attendee in class, right? Rashid, welcome to the class. And if you are not able to follow anything, you can raise your hand or you can post your queries in the chat box. Fine, Rashid? And please be regular in class, otherwise your grades will get affected. And for the sessions you have missed, you can see the recording. Yeah, thank you. Okay, now Diksha and Roshan, you people will be there in one team. Fine? Now what you people have to do in, is it clear now? Are you able to hear me well? You and Roshan, Diksha. Roshan, are you able to hear me well now? Okay, so everybody will do this first sheet first. Okay, every team needs to do this first sheet first. Fine? So let me divide you people into teams and every team will have two members. Now, in the first activity, what you have to do, you have to rank the profession as per the stress level. You and your partner needs to make a separate list. And then, you know, your partner will ask you questions about it and you need to answer it. Fine? Is it clear, everyone? Munnu, it's very simple. See, who is going to be in Munnu's team? Nixon and Munnu will be there in one team. See, you have to make separate list and then Roshan will ask you questions that why you feel doctor's job is the most stressful of all jobs here, listed here. Clear? This is what you have to do in the first activity. You need not to do the second activity. Okay. And then in the third activity, this is not exactly an activity. This everyone needs to do separately. See, you have to replace the underlined word in activity 2 with the specific word, appropriate word from activity 3. Fine? Is it clear, everyone? See, in activity 2, you find there are certain words which are being underlined. Right, Diksha? Which are underlined. Right? Now, so in activity 2, you find certain words which are underlined using a black color. You have to replace those words with the specific appropriate words from activity 3. Fine? I mean alternatives. Fine? Which fits well in the sentence. From activity 2. Now, activity 2 you need not to do. Okay, now in activity 4, you need to have conversation with your partner on following questions. One is going to ask questions and other one is going to answer. Fine? Is it clear, everyone, what you have to do? Surjeet, Rinin, Sudhatu, Samu, Diksha, Roshan, Anoop. Muhammad Ali, Seher, Praveen, Nixon, Munnu, Rashid and Muhammad Shehbaz. Are you able to follow what I have said? Is it clear to everyone? Okay. Anyone can ask. It's up to you. You have to decide with your team member. It's up to you. Now, let me divide you people into teams. Surjeet and Sunny will be there in first team. So they will be in one team. Surjeet and Sunny. Is it clear, Surjeet and Sunny? Sunny, are you there? No response. Okay. Surjeet, I don't think you have got a headset. So how are you going to do it? I will come to you. I'll come to you. Surjeet, you don't have a headset. How you are going to do this activity? Sadhatu and Samu will be in one team. Fine? Okay, you can do one thing. You can type it down. You can type your answers. Samu and Sadhatu will be in one team. Now, Diksha and Roshan will be in one team. Fine. Anoop and Mohammed Ali Madatil, they will be in one team. Is it clear, Anoop and Mohammed Ali Madatil? What about you, Anoop? Is it clear what you have to do? You and Mohammed Ali Madatil is in one team. Anoop, are you there? You are not responding. Please respond in the chat box. Otherwise, how am I going to know whether you are following me or not? No. Fine. So you people can talk with each other, with other of your team member in the chat box. And once it will be your turn, I am going to unmute you. Now, Praveen and Munnu will be in one team, and Rashid and Mohammed Shehbaz will be in one team. Is it clear, Praveen and Munnu, and Rashid and Mohammed Shehbaz? Now, what, Munnu, you were not able to follow what you need to do in activity one, right? Okay, see Munnu, your team partner is Praveen, right? Or, yeah. Okay, Anoop, what you are not able to follow, let me unmute you, Anoop. Who all are facing problems, who all are not able to understand what they need to do? Please write it in the chat box. I'm going to unmute you and I'm going to explain it to you. Anoop, you are not able to follow what you need to do? Okay. Anoop, please accept the audio controls. You have been unmuted. I'll come to you. I'll come to you, Mohammed Ali Madatil. Anoop, please accept the audio controls. Anoop, please accept the audio controls at your end. Anoop, I have given you the audio controls. Please accept it so that I can talk to you. Anoop, are you able to hear me? Anoop, are you able to hear me? Yeah. Fine. Is my voice okay? Anoop, is my voice okay? I cannot hear you. Anoop, are you there? Hello? Anoop, I am not able to hear you. Is anyone able to hear Anoop? I guess there is some issue at his end. Okay, let me tell you what you have to do. See, in activity first, what you have to do, you and your partner will, you know, make a separate, list. Ranging from the most stressful job you see. Okay, the one you see as most stressful, you are going to, you know, place it in first position, and you are going to move from most stressful to least stressful. Fine? Yes, sure, Roshan. So you have to make the list, and then your partner will also make his list. And then your partner is going to question you that, okay, why do you see doctor's job as most stressful one? What is the reason behind it? And you are going to explain it to him. And you can even ask him questions. Is it clear? Is it clear? Anoop, is it clear what you have to do? Okay, fine. So you are, I think Mohammed Ali Madatil is your team partner, right?
Yes.
Who is your team partner? Okay. So you can communicate with him in the chat box, okay? And then you can decide among yourselves what you people are going to do. And then when it will be your turn, I'm going to unmute you. Fine? what you can do, you can make your list, and Mohammad Ali Madatal will also make his list, and then I will unmute you both once you are done with it, and then you can continue with it. Fine, Anu? Okay, fine. So you can discuss it with Mohammad Ali Madatal. Yes, yeah, sure. I'll come to you. Okay, you can start preparing your list. Come on, start doing it now. I've already explained it to you. Okay, now what you people have to do? Surjeet, you can post your answers in the chat box itself, because you don't have got a, you have not got any headset. You won't be able to, you know, like, do anything. Now, Renan is not speaking anything. He is not responding. So, I cannot do anything about it. Now, so Sadatu and Samo is going to speak first, followed by Diksha and Roshan. Then Anoop and Mohammed will speak. Okay. And then Praveen and Munnu are going to speak. And the last team will be that of Rashid and Mohammed Shehbaz. Fine. So Sadatu and Samo, are you ready with it? Should I unmute you? Should I unmute you, Sadatu and Samo? Are you done with your list? Okay, I'm unmuting you. Okay, just finish it fast, Samo and Sadatu, and then I'm going to unmute you both. Fine? Please do it fast, otherwise you are not going to get an opportunity to speak. So don't waste any time. Is it clear? See, you people get an opportunity once in a week to speak something. So don't waste any time, just try to utilize that up to the fullest. Who is ready with it? hear me? I'm really very, very sorry. I got disconnected in between. Fine. Yes, I am here now. Roshan is already unmuted. Okay. I'll tell you what you have to do. See, Deeksha and Roshan, you people are being unmuted. Okay. Please accept the audio controls. See, Deeksha, please accept the audio controls. Deeksha is not accepting the audio controls. So who is ready with all the three activities? Whom should I unmute? Please let me know. Who is ready with all the three activities? Which team is ready with all the three activities? Fine. Sadatu and Samo, you people are being unmuted. Please accept the audio control. Yes, Sadatu has accepted. What about Samo? Samo, are you there? Samo is not responding. What is the issue? Samo, are you there? You people are not cooperating with your team members. What is the issue? Okay, Sadatu, since he is not ready, I guess he is not saying anything. Munnu, I guess. See, you left in between. Praveen is your partner, I guess. Yeah! Praveen is your partner. Somebody is crying at Sadatu's end, I guess. Wait. What is happening? Okay. Nobody is ready to say anything. What should I do? You people are not cooperating with your team members. Let's do one thing. You people can read your list. I will unmute you one by one and then you can share it with your partner. So, Sadatu, please share your list with us. And other people can listen to her list. Yes, even I got scared. But anyway. Yes, Sadatu. Go ahead. Can you read your list now?
Yeah, good evening.
Yeah, very good evening.
Just me?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Number one, the activity, first activity. The first on my list is mother. Do I need to mention why, or should I just state the
others can ask you
everything on my
you
list?
Can just mention, yeah. You can mention the as your list goes in order, and then if others have any question for you, they can ask you in the chat box. Just a second.
Okay, sure.
See, she is going to read her list. Okay, and if you have any questions for her, you can ask her in the chat box. And she's going to. Fine.
Please, can you guys?
Yeah, go ahead. Go ahead, Sadatu. Sadatu, please go ahead and we know. Who all are ready with their list? Please respond in the chat box.
Hello, can I speak now?
Who all are ready with their list? Yeah. So that too, please speak now. Okay. So hers is the most stressful job. Okay. Okay. Now, why do you feel it's very difficult to be a mother? And it's least difficult to be the last person.
Number one is mother. Number two is computer programmer. Number
why do you feel it is very, very difficult and it's
four is doctor,
successful out of all jobs mentioned there?
Yes. That then minor, teacher,
I'm asking you,
police officer,
why do you feel
lawyer, salesperson, personal assistant, then accountant.
I'm asking you, why do you feel that mother's job is the most stressful of all the jobs mentioned in that list? That is what I'm asking.
Oh, sorry?
So that's who, please respond.
And
yeah, see, I'm asking why do you feel it's very, very difficult to be a mother? Why have you placed that job in the first place? I mean, first option in your life.
Please, sorry, I'm sending my kids out to do it.
Okay, we can get yourself prepared with
because
the other
a mother is on call 24/7. Other jobs have time and they have a...
Fine?
Yes. All the
you
jobs
can get yourself
have
prepared
duration of time that you
number three, and you can also see Samu has left the class.
Is on call
so you can, what you can
hours,
do, you can get yourself prepared with a question mentioned under activity 4. You can get yourself prepared with a question mentioned under activity 4.
She has to check on
and
the kids and know if they're
I mean,
okay.
I'll ask you and you can answer it. Fine?
So I think mother is more stressful.
For those people whose partners are not responding, for those people whose partners are not responding, I will be your partner. Fine?
Okay, sure. Thank you.
No, it's okay,
sure.
Samo.
Thank you. Yes.
Samo, are you ready with your list? Who is ready with their list? Please let me know fast so that I can unmute you and we can start with it. What about you, Anu? Samo, you are being unmuted. Are you ready with your list?
Oh.
Hello.
Okay. Sure.
I guess there is some issue at your end, Samo. Who is ready with his list? Who is ready with his list? His or her list? Who is ready with his or her list? See, people are not cooperating with me. What should I do? Okay. Yeah. Samo, please read your list now. I guess there is some issue. You are not spontaneous. Samo, you can just post your list in the chat box by typing. Okay, fine. So let me unmute Diksha and Roshan. And for those people who won't be able to speak today, who won't get an opportunity to speak today, see, why I am making you do this activity today, Roshan and Diksha, just wait for a while. Let me tell you something. Why I am making you do this activity today? Do you know what is the reason behind it? See, the reason behind why I'm making you do this activity today is tomorrow I'm going to take a test, a vocal test for you. So you will be given a similar kind of activity tomorrow. Fine? And keep your headset handy. Otherwise, you won't get any grades for the same. Are you getting my point? Why I'm taking? See, we have done a couple of speaking sessions earlier. I need to conduct test on that tomorrow. Okay, so I'm making you practice it. Is it clear, everyone?
Sure.
Is it clear, Rashid? Anoop? Another.
Python
Anoop and Rashid, are you able to follow what I am saying? See, tomorrow we are going to have a similar kind of test, okay? So I am making you practice it so that you can do well in that. Fine? Fine, everyone? Deeksha and Roshan, you can start with it. Yes, Deeksha and Roshan, please speak now.
Hello?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Yes, first one.
Hello?
Hello?
Yes, yes, I can
hear
you.
My list is...
Roshan is not responding. Yeah, go ahead. Deeksha, please go ahead. Hello? What is happening? She has left the classroom. Roshan, are you there? I cannot hear you. Roshan, are you there? What is happening? Yes, she is offline. She has gone offline. Roshan, you can read your list in the meanwhile. Roshan, just read your list now. Roshan, please speak something. I cannot hear you. Roshan, are you there? No, no, no. We cannot hear you. Yes, Deeksha.
Can you hear me now, ma'am?
You are screaming like anything.
One minute.
Deeksha, you can read your list in the meanwhile. Yes.
Okay. First one is salesperson, the second one is accountant, the third one is doctor, the fourth one is a student, the sixth one is a mother, seventh one is a teacher, eighth one is police officer, then the firefighter, computer programmer, a politician, lawyer, advertisement executive, and personal assistant, and the last one is minor.
Okay. So, I think politician's job is the most easiest of all. What do you feel about it? This is my personal view. So, how do you think I'm right?
I can't hear you. Sorry.
Deeksha, I'm saying, Deeksha, are you there? Can you hear me well?
Yes.
See, no, I'm asking you if I, yeah. I'm saying, if I say, you know, like the politician's job is most easiest of all, am I correct?
Yes.
And if not, why not?
Yes, you are.
So why did you, why? But you didn't place politician, you know, in at last in the list. I mean, in that list, you have placed him somewhere in between, you know, 6 to 7, I guess. You know, you didn't place him last in your list. And you are agreeing with me.
Yes, I agree with you.
No, but
because,
you have told that I have not done it.
Sorry?
See, in your list, I didn't find politician, you know, as someone who, as last. Okay. He is in, you have ranked him 7th in your list, right?
Not 7th, the last first one.
It's like 9th, right?
Yes.
Suppose I say 9th. Now, I feel that there are 10 professions mentioned here, and if I say that you have placed him 9th, so, but, and I'm saying that his job is the most easiest of all. So how can you agree with me if you have not yourself done the same? That's my question.
No, no, actually the politician is an easy job because this person, he just gets vote and then I don't think anything else. Basically, other than he becomes a prime minister of India, I don't think any major role is being played because he has to make people satisfied and then get votes. So I don't
the
think
whole country is not so easy. But satisfying the whole country is not so easy. You have to meet up with so many responsibilities, and if something is going wrong, you see, you have to take the decision for lakhs and crores of people. So So why do you feel his job?
No, I don't know, but I feel that this job is easy comparing the others. Hello? Hello.
I'm sorry, I'm getting disconnected again and again. There is a lot of discrepancy in my net today, like others, like that of others. Okay.
Okay.
Okay, fine. Fine. Okay. So should I unmute Roshan? Okay. Yeah, I have gone through it. Let me ask you some questions. Okay, fine, Diksha. I'll come to you. Now, see, in tomorrow's session, what you people have to do, you'll have to do a similar kind of activity and you are going to get marks on the basis of how you are behaving as a team. Fine. And everyone, and see, and how you are behaving as someone who is an audience. When other teams are speaking, you have to listen to them properly, you have to grade them, okay, and you have to ask them questions. So you will be, as far as tomorrow test goes, you will be graded as someone as a team. Okay, you won't be graded as someone who is doing very well in the test, who has got a lot of knowledge. Okay, I'm not going to grade you on the basis of your knowledge tomorrow. As far as tomorrow's session goes, I will be grading you on the basis of how you are performing as a team, okay, and how well, you know, you are using an opportunity when you get a chance to speak, because you don't always get the chance to speak when it comes to these classes, right? And I will also grade you on the basis of how quick you are in mingling with someone who is a team partner and who is new. Fine? Okay, I'll unmute you. Is it clear? I cannot see any responses from Rashid and many other people. What is the reason? Yes, it should be better tomorrow. Even my connection is not good today. Okay, Rashid, I am unmuting you. You need to speak now. Would you mind sharing? And you also have to, you know, behave well, and you have to behave in an appropriate manner as an audience. See, when we go to some certain shows and when we watch some kind of shows or TV, we see that audience does ask a lot of questions to the celebrities. So you also need to, you know, like behave in a similar manner. Is it clear what you people have to do? So you have to play the role of audience and team partners well. Yes, Roshan. This is for the sake of, you know, practice. Rashid, are you there? You are not accepting the audio controls. Munnu, I am going to give you a chance. Please accept the audio controls, Munnu. Wait. Just a second. Let Rashid speak first.
Hello, good evening, everyone. Yeah, there is too much echo. Hello? 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 Hello?
Hello? Yeah, please go ahead.
Hello, can you hear me?
I can hear you. Oh my god, there is a lot of disturbance. Munnu, there is a lot of disturbance at your end. Hello?
Please?
Yes, you can hear me. See, for tomorrow's session, just make sure your headset is working fine. Otherwise, you're going to lose grades. For lot many people, you know, headset is not working fine. And when I try to unmute them, some kind of screeching voice comes from their end. This should not happen tomorrow.
Hello.
Okay. You can start speaking now.
Hello.
Let's try once more. Yeah.
Can you hear me? Hello.
Yes, I can hear you. Go ahead.
My list is mother, student, accountant, teacher, minor, firefighter, doctor, salesperson, police officer, personal assistant, computer person, politician, lawyer, advertising executive. This is my list.
Which profession you feel is the most successful of all the professions listed in this?
It's mother. Because it's a job with lots of responsibility within certain barriers. She's doing like a one man show. You can say that she has a lot of responsibility over his family, basically for responsibility over his children and his husband and other family members. For example, if any negative things happen to his children, especially for his girl child, everybody will blame only mother, because she should be the leader of a family. I think so. Because from a family we can make a society. From the society we can make a hello. Sorry.
It is 24/7 job and she doesn't get paid for the same. And yet she begins every day with a lot of
grief. Actually, she is not doing a job for only for herself. She is doing the job for all his family. Am I right?
I think. And others are able to keep themselves on time. They are able to meet out the responsibility because she is there.
Yeah. Everything is over her head.
Just make sure that when for tomorrow's session you are sitting in a soundproof room and your headset is working.
Sorry, ma'am. I cannot accept. I can attend only the first class because there's some timings. I reach home only at 9 o'clock every day.
Okay. Samu has asked some questions. You can answer him. I'm unmuting you again. You can answer Samo question.
Yeah, it's mother. I already told.
Okay. I think he has already answered it. Okay. Yeah. Yes. Fine. Okay. Now, Anoop, I'm unmuting you. You need to speak next. Anup, you are being unmuted. Can you please accept the audio control? So this is how you have to, you know, perform in tomorrow's session. Fine. Just make sure that your headset is working fine. Okay, your headset, you see, you need to cooperate well with your team member. Your headset should be working fine. You should be sitting in a soundproof room. You know, properly, and then you know, like you can ask, you need to ask them questions. This will ensure that you have followed them, you have listened to them carefully. Fine. Is it clear, everyone? Is it clear, everyone? I know there were a lot of net discrepancies today, so I lost connection in between again and again. I'm really sorry about it, but I didn't do it intentionally. It just happens sometimes. Okay, it does happen sometimes. Okay. So we cannot rule out the possibility of that thing. So I just make sure, you know, I myself is sitting in a soundproof room tomorrow and there is no disturbance as far as the internet thing goes. Okay. Is it clear? And if someone's team member is not able to cooperate properly, then I will be your team member. Fine. In that case, I will be your team member. Is it clear? Do you have any questions for me? Do you have any questions for me? I'm really sorry about you know, what happened in class today. I think there was a net discrepancy at everyone's end. Most of the people were facing some internet issues, right? No, it's time to end the session because you have another class after this, I guess. So you need to attend that too. Fine? So please be there and just make sure you know, your headset is fine. Okay, internet connection is fine so that you can, you know, perform well in tomorrow's class. Fine? Is it clear, everyone? Yeah, sure. I'm going to do the same. Okay? Do you have any other questions? And don't forget to fill the feedback form. If you have any suggestions to make the classes better, to make the audio better, or to make, you know, if you know about certain other technologies which can make these classes better, you can share that with me. You know, I will forward it to the management and they might incorporate that. Fine? Is it clear? Okay, so please be there in tomorrow's class if possible. Okay, thank you so much. Take care. Bye. Yeah, thank you so much. And you need to perform well as an audience, as a team member. You need to gel well with your team member. So I need to, you know, sense out that those qualities when you are working as a team for tomorrow's session. Fine, otherwise you won't get good grades. Fine. Okay, so see you tomorrow. Take care. Bye. And just keep your headset handy. And if someone's headset is not working, if someone's headset is not working properly today, see, I have already told you this many times, but you people never follow it. See, if you're not having any headset tomorrow, I won't give you an opportunity to write. You won't get any grades. Fine. I think mother's profession is the most renowned of all. She doesn't get paid, but still, you know, she serves you all through her life. Okay? Is it clear? So your headset must work fine tomorrow. And if you are coming without a headset, then you won't get any grade. I won't entertain, you know, chat things. I won't.